Bro, I'm about to carb a load!
I'm losing control. Can't resist the snacks.
One is cold. One must answer.
I cannot let this opportunity pass.
I'm so grumping hungry.
Out of my way, Roops! Give me them snacks!
I simply can't stand it anymore. I'm famished.
Oh, my little ones need me. Papa's coming for you!
I'm starving. Get over here, you varmints.
No sense delaying the inevitable.
I can't take them all. Gotta protect Snorpy. I'll never be strong enough. I gotta be more than me. I gotta be Bugsnax.
I see what you're doing, you delectable automatons. I know too much. I have to be destroyed. It's the only way to keep Chandlo safe. You win, Grumpinati. Your secrets die with me.
One is devoted. One is wise. One is pure. The Bugsnax have no power over me.
I can feel it. The precipice. In Bugsnax, potential to understand the very nature of being. I would be a fool not to indulge.
There's no point in going back with them. I don't have a life or friends. Nobody I can really trust anyway. But Bugsnax, I can trust you to be delicious.
I ain't gonna get rich and famous if I listen to these suckers. They're just holding me back. Now's my chance. The snacks are mine. Mine! Mine!
They call me a faded star. But for just this moment, I will burn bright again. This is my swan song. I will devote my final ballad to Bugsnax.
There, there, little one. I would never abandon you. We're a family now, and we're gonna be together forever.
I'm such a failure. I couldn't even control my hunger. No wonder nobody believed in me.
This is the end, yeah? I was gonna end up here one way or another. Not that it mattered anyhow. The only thing that matters out here is Bugsnax.